presenting their program, Shooting Warhol. WGI's Board of the Arts is proud to present Orange County Independent Winds Ensemble.
Do you think this tells you more about the person? Well, by doing, you know, by spending more time on it, it's just like a person who spends more time on one picture. Like I keep saying, I like to do the same thing over again. And then painting the same picture is really more pleasure. By doing, you know, by spending more time on it, it's just like a person, it's just like a person, it's just like a person.
Your art?
No.
Why not?
No. Well, I hadn't thought about it.
It doesn't bother you at all, then?
No.
Well, you think that they've shown a lack of appreciation for what pop art means?
No.
Andy, do you think that pop art has sort of reached the point where it's becoming repetitious now?
Yes.
Do you think it could break away from being pop art?
No.
Are you just going to carry on?
This is a feeling too, isn't it?
Thank you.
Orange County Independent Winds Ensemble from Huntington Beach, California, under the direction of Sean Cunningham. If you would like Orange County to be your fan favorite, you need to text